Hello guys, welcome back once again to Hika House. Today let's take a look at this rustic lakefront log home retreat, and let's take a look inside. This rustic cabin building located at Bay Lake, Minnesota is an historic 1930s lodge situated on a private peninsula that needed a complete restoration. The wood cabin had casements that had been chewed from within by trapped squirrels. The snow had blown in through the gaps between the logs, and there were 15 inches of water in the basement. The cabin building client's goals were to preserve the character of the wood cabin lodge, modernize the log house layout, improve the natural lighting, and to create an effective building envelope. To bring in more natural light and to improve the lake views, Albertson Hansen Architects added a large dormer and several new windows. Each was replicated by a custom millwork company to match the original 1930s window in every detail. All log house and cabin building owners at some point had to decide to choose a cabin building over a more traditional home designs and build. And when it comes to cabin buildings, you'll want to consider the benefits and advantages of owning a cabin building. It doesn't take long when you start to do your research on wood cabins to realize the many reasons that people around the world choose wood cabin designs to enjoy as full-time residences, vacation homes, and log house retreats. You want to take a look at some of the benefits of log houses if you're still uncertain. Log houses and wood cabins are more energy efficient than traditional home designs. Wood cabins are uniquely designed to help you stay warmer in the cold winter months and cooler in the warmer summer months. This is because of the R value of logs that are used in a properly built cabin building. Log houses have a certain rustic appeal and comfort that people can't resist. A cabin building design is more aesthetically pleasing. Cabin buildings and log house designs are aesthetically pleasing and can be built in a variety of designs from modern, rustic, or a combination of both. There are a wide variety of log house styles to choose from. Designing a cabin building is only limited by your imagination. You can make your dream house plans a reality with a log house. The possibilities of where you can live in a log house are endless. You can build a wood cabin home in the woods, in a secluded area off the grid, or a different location of your choosing. Another benefit of log house designs is that potential log house problems are easier to spot than in standard home design. Problems such as termite infiltration are easier to find in a wood cabin than they are in traditional home design. Cabin buildings are versatile and can be used for a variety of purposes. A wood cabin can be placed to retreat to when you need some quiet time away. A wood cabin can also be a place to go away and enjoy nature, go hiking, boating, and get some fresh air. A log house is an economical and long-term investment in the future. There's a good reason that there are still wood cabins that have been around for hundreds of years, and they're because they're built to last. And if you like this video, don't forget to consider dropping us a like. It really helps this channel to grow. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe to our channel. We'll be featuring new homes every day, from log homes to tiny homes to vacation homes and other inspiring home ideas. I hope you have a great day, and we'll see you in the next video.